What you're seeing here is a disassembled 20 gigabyte iPod with a hard drive desperately trying to boot. So when you hear the clicking, that's what's going on inside the iPod hard drive when you hear the clicking and when it's dying.
Luckily, there's nothing important on this drive.